I'm Nick. I'm a campaigner at Some of Us, and I live in Australia on the unceded lands of the Wurundjeri people. Since the beginning, climate justice has been at the core of the mission of Some of Us. And that's for one pretty simple reason. Climate change is a product of corporate greed. To avoid climate disaster, we must stop the companies who will knowingly watch the planet burn to protect their profits. For us, that means following the money, cutting off the finance, insurance, and social license that these companies rely on to operate. Some of Us members in Australia have worked for years to help block the Adani Carmichael coal mine, pushing banks and insurers to back out of the project. In Canada, the Some of Us community has forced the biggest Canadian banks to set meaningful targets and hasten their exit from fossil fuels. Growing up in Australia, I've seen the climate crisis play out before my eyes. I've lived through two catastrophic bushfire seasons, which were at the time supposed to be once in a lifetime events. Who knows how many more we will see. But I do know that movements like ours are not just fighting back, but winning. As temperature records fall, so too do the titans of the fossil fuel industry who just years ago felt untouchable. There's much more we must do to avoid the worst effects of climate change. And I know the corporate interests we're up against are powerful. But every day, I'm inspired seeing what the Some of Us community can achieve when we act together as one global voice.